Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, let's try that again. I like to be woken up. Good morning.
Good morning.
Oh, so much better. Welcome to chapel. Some of us are new today, and some of us were here last week, so welcome to everybody, and welcome to those that are watching at home. We are going to start this morning with our first song, Amazing Grace. We're just going to listen to it. If you want, you can follow along at page 63 in the All God to People Sing hymnal.
Amazing grace, how sweet the
16 and 17 in All God's People Sing if you brought it with you today. For those of you that don't have it, I'm going to read something and you're going to say praise to our, well, it changes, but do your best if you'll wait. I'll say it with me and repeat after me. In the name of God the Father, praise to our creating God. In the name of the Son Jesus, praise to our redeeming God. In the name of God the Spirit, praise to our renewing God. Let us join our thankful voices. Amen. Amen. Praise the Lord. All right, and I am going to read the hymn of praise, and you guys are going to say Alleluia, Alleluia. And there's one time where you have to say it, or two times where you say it. The first time, the first time you say Alleluia twice. The second time you say Alleluia five times, then you say Alleluia twice, and then Alleluia five times. Okay? From all that dwell below the skies, let Creator's praise arise.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
Let the Redeemer's name be sung through every land by every tongue.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia.
Good job. Enter. Eternal are your mercies, Lord. Eternal truth attends your word.
Alleluia, Alleluia.
Your praise shall sound from shore to shore, till suns shall rise and set no more.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia.
And we pray. Praise to you, O Lord, for your daily goodness and mercy. Renew our hearts with thankfulness to you. Alert us to the needs of others around us. Inspire us to worship you in spirit and in truth. Save us from our own sins, from death and from the devil. Energize us for service and for witness. Please be with those families. Please be with all of our school families and watch over them and keep them safe. Keep them under your care. Please continue to watch over Trinity teachers and staff and all the volunteers that have made this school year possible. In your name we pray. Amen.
Amen.
Okay. And we're going to say the next part there. All praise to God the Father be. All praise eternal Son to thee. Alleluia, Alleluia. Whom with the Spirit we adore, forever and forevermore.
Alleluia, 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 Alleluia.
All right, and today's Bible verse is from Matthew 16, 13 through 20. And Peter confesses Jesus as the Christ. Now when Jesus came into the district of Caesar Philippi, he asked his disciples, who do people say that the Son of Man is? And they said, some say John the Baptist, others say Elijah, and others Jeremiah, or one of the prophets. He said to them, but who do you say that I am? Simon Peter replied, you are the Christ, the Son of the living God. And Jesus answered him, blessed are you, Simon, for flesh and blood have not revealed this to you, but my Father who is in heaven. And I tell you, you are Peter, and on this rock I will build my church, and the gates of hell shall not prevail against it. I will give you the keys of the kingdom of heaven, and whatever you bind on earth shall be bound in heaven. And whatever you lose on earth shall be loosed in heaven. Then he strictly charged his disciples to tell no one that he was the Christ. All right. On page 17, we have a psalm of praise. I'm going to say something, and then you're going to say, praise God. Okay, can I hear your practices?
Praise God.
Oh, this time I keep sleeping. I need some more noise over here. Come on, I need some more. Ollie, right? Ready?
Praise God.
Oh, much better. There we go. Praise God.
Praise God.
Praise Him in His holy temple in the firmament of His power.
Praise God.
Praise Him for His mighty acts and His excellent greatness.
Praise God.
Praise Him with the blast of the trumpet, with blare, with harp, with tremble and dance.
Praise God.
Praise Him with strings and organs and with loud resounding cymbals.
Praise God.
Let everything that has breath praise Him.
Praise God.
Praise the Lord. Alleluia. All right, our next song is... I am Jesus' little lamb.
We're working on it.
pizza, or a sub sandwich, or a hamburger, or a chicken sandwich. Can I find that here? I can't hear you guys.
No,
I can't find it here. Where can I find that? Daniel?
In the kitchen.
In the kitchen, I could. What if I don't want to make it? I can do something else. Abby, help me. A restaurant. What restaurant? What's one of them? What's it? Leo? From a supermarket? Okay. Milo, what restaurant? What?
A sandwich.
A sandwich, okay. Roscoe, where can I get it from?
Subway.
Guess what? Uh-oh. I got Subway. I can get a sub sandwich at Subway, right? I can get made any way I want. Jimmy John's too. I didn't turn to that one. I didn't think of that one. Yes, where else could I go? Where? King?
Rainbow.
I do like the rainbow. I do. They have good food there. Ian.
Bona.
Bona. I don't have Bona printed. Me and you guys got some good ones. Got it.
You could get it at a stand.
A stand, right? Harrison. Pizza, where can I get pizza from? Chubby cheese. Oh. I didn't find chubby cheese, but how about this one? You guys know this one?
Little Caesars.
Little Caesars, right? I can get pizza at Little Caesars. My hamburger, you guys got on me. Ready? McDonald's. I don't really like to eat McDonald's hamburgers, but I know you guys all know McDonald's. Chicken sandwiches. Where would I get a chicken sandwich? Josie.
Chick-fil-A.
There you go. Mm-hmm. I got it. Well, most restaurants serve a variety of choices. We can often pick one restaurant that we like to go to for one thing, right? What does the church serve? What do we serve here in church? Abby Pilney. The love of Christ. Right, what else do we serve? Yeah, God's word and body. God's blood and body, you mean? Yes. Yes, very good. All right. Wow, these are great answers. All right. So, today's gospel reading shared Jesus asking his disciples, who do people say the Son of Man is? And the disciples shared a whole bunch of different responses. They said John the Baptist, Elijah, other prophets. There was a lot of uncertainty as to who Jesus really was and what his true power and mission was. Peter, though, who was often the spokesman for the disciples, gives the right answer. He says, "You are the Christ, the Son of the living God." Peter had heard Jesus' teaching and seen Jesus' miracles. The Holy Spirit had given Peter the faith to confess the truth about Jesus. After Jesus compliments Peter's response, Jesus shares with Peter and the other disciples the message they were to share. Peter, the other disciples, and all who came to faith in Jesus would become the first leaders of the church. The church would share Peter's announcement that Jesus was the Son of God and the promised Savior. Because Jesus died for the sins of the world, all who believe in Jesus would have heaven unlocked for them. Those who do not know Jesus as their Savior will be locked out of heaven. So Peter and the church would serve the good news of the forgiveness of sins so that all who believe in him would be with him forever. Like Peter, we know and believe that Jesus is our Savior. We are blessed to be the church that shares the good news of Jesus. Our church and school serve many things to many people. We have many different subjects we teach, religion, math, reading, English, writing, gym, art, music, Spanish spelling. Did I forget anything? I don't think so. I think I named them all. I think I got them all. So, we serve an important need in our church and community. The most important thing that we serve is the news that Jesus died for our sins and that by confessing him, we too will be with him forever. All right, let's fold your hands. We're going to pray, and you're going to repeat after me. We're going to do an echo prayer. So I'm going to say some words, and then you repeat what I say. Dear Jesus.
Dear Jesus.
Thank you for your confession of Peter.
Thank you for your confession of Peter.
You are the Christ.
You are the Christ.
The Son of the living God.
Son of the living God.
Thank you for bringing.
Thank you for bringing.
Us into your church through our baptism.
Us into your church through our baptism.
Help us to serve.
Help us to serve.
And share your word.
And share your word.
So that others might be in heaven.
So that others might be in heaven.
With you forever.
With you forever.
Amen.
Amen.
Right, and we'll reopen. All God's people sing. And it's time to say the Lord's Prayer. Our Father,
who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us. And lead us not into temptation, but deliver us from evil. For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
And our closing song is
Reckless Love of God.
Reckless Love of God.
Still you give yourself away. Oh, the ladder, you won't ladder. Mountain, you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no one gonna keep down, lie, you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow, you won't light up, mountain, you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall, you won't keep down, lie, you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow, you won't light up, mountain, you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall, you won't keep down, lie, you won't tear down, coming after me.
Blessing on your day.